Hi, Gary Lockwood, LJ the DJ. Every once in a while I hear somebody say, oh yeah, KJR, the kids station. Excuse me, but my daughter listens to somebody named Tiffany. My kids wouldn't be caught dead listening to KJR. Sure, we were the kids station when you were a kid, but you've grown up a lot since then, and so have we. We still play your favorites, classic hits from the 60s and 70s. So you see, we're not the kids station, we're your station. Seattle's original 95 KJR.